Gautam Menon, the popular Tamil filmmaker, is not a part of Jagobnet Swargarajam. Vinith Srinivasan, the director for the movie, revealed the news through his Facebook page. According to Vinith, Gautam Menon was supposed to play a key role in Jagobnet Swargarajam. The movie stars Nivin Pali in the lead role, but he could not join the shoot due to Chennai floods. Jagobnet Swargarajam started rolling in Dubai at the same time. The Chennai airport was shut down due to the flood, and Gautam could not make it to Dubai at the right time. A reschedule was impossible for the team at the point, so Gautam Menon had to back out from the movie. Instead, Vinith Srinivasan decided to introduce a debutant actor. The director says that the team was fortunate enough to have found out a brilliant actor for the role at the right time. Vinith is deeply disappointed about missing the opportunity to work with Gautam. The rest of the star cast includes Rajini Panikar, Sai Kumar, T.G. Ravi, Srinath Bhashi, Dinesh Prabhakar, Lakshmi Ramakrishnan, etc. Interestingly, the movie does not have a leading lady.